Okay, what up YouTube? Doing a video, Vegan for Gump, and I'm walking to the local shopping center, and we're gonna have some kind of situation. Oh yeah, I lost. Yeah, so I put my scale like 10 pounds heavier so that I can stay motivated to lose weight. And my body mass index, it says I'm not obese. But my body fat percentage says I need to lose about 4 more pounds to be not obese. Three more pounds so I'm not obese in body fat wise. So that's the plan. And, on a video about the vegan diet thing, vegan for Gump. And I'm wearing so we're doing a YouTube video now. I'm sorry, it's a very boring video. But, walking. It's a really hot day today, and I'm walking to get up to the local shopping center, and I'm walking, and I'm gonna end the video at 10 minutes. Yeah, let's cross the street. So it's really hot day today. Doing a video. So, sorry it's not an interesting video, but a lot of videos right now. And, can't figure out how to hold this. Hold it like that. Okay. So, here we are at the park. And, on a video instead of going to the park and walking. Yeah, so I did the vegan thing for about 9 weeks or something like 65 days, two months. We broke the 2 months mark being vegan. Now I'm working on month three. Yeah. And walking around the neighborhood. Ever since I started this thing, December of 2014, I've lost about 25 pounds. And, yeah. So 4 months or 10 months from now is my goal for staying vegan. Let's see how I like it. And if I like it a lot, then I might go for longer. But yeah. Trying to stay vegan for a year. 10 months from now, I'll be vegan for a year, because I've been vegan 2 months already. 6 months, half a year. Half a year to a year. Vegan. Yeah. So that's the plan. Yeah. And, now we're walking. We're walking to the local shopping center and stuff. And we're making a video. So, yeah. That's what I'm doing. Going over here. And, like today I ate like a hot and sour soup. And a smoothie, big thing of smoothie. We call it fall containers. Fall container. After you eat fall, you get a container. And then I filled it with the smoothie instead of the fall. And some pickled daikon. It's like radish, I guess. Pickled radish. And that's what I ate today. Yeah, so I haven't walked in a while because I've been focusing on the diet and stuff like that. And, I'm gonna walk past this up here. And I'm making a video. Doing a video for YouTube, and YouTube is doing a video for me. And that's pretty much it. Set the 8 minute mark at the 10 minute mark. I'm gonna end it. And that's pretty much it. And now we're walking. So, it's pretty much the 8.5 minute mark. And now we're gonna, finish the walk. And that's pretty much it. I notice I can walk pretty fast now. And, so yeah, we're at the 9 minute mark in 10 seconds. And after 10 seconds, I'm gonna start to wrap it up. And so, one thing I would like to say, sometimes I like to say is that you should go vegan. Vegan is a very good diet. And, so, go vegan, you'll be healthy. So, thanks for watching my video. Peace out. Don't forget to like, share, favorite, and comment, and subscribe. And I got 20 seconds to go, 15 seconds to go on the video. And I'll be, healthier by September. And thanks for watching. Peace out. Bye.